Hello students, welcome to your English class. I'm your English teacher Shabina Khan. Today I'm going to teach you chapter number 4 from your first flight book from the diary of Anne Frank. This chapter is a part of Anne Frank's diary. So before starting our chapter, you tell me, do you write any diary or not? If you write any diary, then that is a good thing, because writing of a diary is actually a good habit, and you all should write your diary. If you have your diary, then very good. If you don't have, then purchase a beautiful diary and start writing it. It is also an important topic of your writing portion since from your sixth class you are writing a diary entry, so it is not a new thing for you. You all should write your diary every day, at least on special day definitely. So let's start the chapter. This chapter is a part of Anne Frank diary. Here she tells us about the early days of her life. She tells about how she spent her life, how she spent her days when she decided to start writing a diary because she did not have a friend in her life. Anne Frank was a young Jewish girl and she lived with her parents in Germany. But Hitler's Nazi party was against the Jews, and the Nazis were killing the Jews or forcing them to work in the concentration camps. Actually, Nazi was Hitler's party, and Hitler was a cruel person who was totally anti-Jewish person. And he actually used to hate all the Jews. He wanted to finish all the Jews. And just because of that, they were forcing them to work in concentration camps. Those concentration camps were actually torturing camps where no one could survive even. It was not easy to survive for anyone in those kind of torturing camps. So the Frank family fled from Germany in 1933 and they took shelter in Netherlands. But in 1940, Germany attacked Netherlands and captured it. And then Nazis started arresting the Jews and sending them to the concentration camps. The Frank family went into hiding and they lived secretly in the upper floors of their business premises. They hid there for 25 months and their non-Jewish friends gave them food. Some Jews were unknown Jews were good actually, and they helped them a lot. Anne had started writing her diary before going into hiding. In August 1944, the Germans came to know of their hiding and they were arrested and sent to Germany. So it was a horrible time for them. Anne, her sister Margaret, and her sister Margot, she was 3 years older than her, and her mother soon died in a concentration camp. Obviously, it was a torturing camp and nothing was good over there. Her father survived only because at that time he was not living with them. And he published part of Anne's diary after when Anne died. He came and then he searched for her diary, and then he published part of Anne's diary in newspaper. In this diary, Anne gives a moving and tragic account of the difficulties faced by her family and the other Jews who were there with them. The part of the diary reproduced in this chapter is about the days when Anne was a schoolgirl and she and her family had not yet moved to the secret quarters. So here she tells us about the early days of her life, and she says that she decided to start writing a diary because she did not have a friend. Anne was born on 12th June 1929. And she had a sister 3 years older to her. She lived in Frankfurt until she was 4. And her father immigrated to Holland in 1933 because of his job. Anne Frank was sent to Montessori school and stayed there until she was 6 years old. And she started in the first class when Anne was in the sixth form. And her teacher was Mrs. Cupras, the headmistress of the school. Both had great love for each other. They were very attached to each other. So Anne had no one in whom in her life with whom she could share her feelings of her heart. So she decided to make her diary as her best friend. And she called it Kitty. It was a beautiful name given by Annie to her diary, and it was Kitty. On Saturday, 20th June 1942, Annie Frank made her first entry in her diary. So it is an important question. Maybe it will come when Annie made her first entry in her diary. So it was 20th June 1942. It was in the form of a letter and was addressed to her diary Kitty. Annie describes her experience with her mathematics teacher, Mr. Keesing. Her mathematics teacher, Mr. Keesing, was actually a very strict teacher, and she used to fear him, and he gave her a lot of punishments also. Annie writes that one day Mr. Keesing punished her for talking in the class, and he gave her extra homework also, and he asked her to write an essay on a chatterbox. We call chatterbox to those people who speaks too much. So Annie wrote it, but she again talked in the class, and now Mr. Keesing asked her to write an essay on an incorrigible chatterbox. Again, the topic was related to the chatterbox, an incorrigible chatterbox. And Mr. Keesing liked the essays written by Annie Frank, but Annie could not give up the habit of talking in the class because she was actually a chatterbox and she used to talk too much in the class with her classmates. But still, after that, she was not so open. She was somehow she was actually somewhere she was a shy girl. That's why she didn't make any friend. That's why her diary was her best friend. So as a punishment, Mr. Keesing asked her to write an essay on an unusual title, and it was Quack 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 Sad Mistress Chatterbox. Again, it was related to chatterbox because of her habit. Annie wrote this essay in the form of a poem, and it was about a mother duck and the father swan. So it is also important, she wrote that essay in the form of poem, and it was about a mother duck and about a father swan. The father beat the ducklings to death because they quacked too much. It was satire on Mr. Keesing actually, but he took the joke in the right way. He read the poem to Annie's class and other classes also. He allowed Annie to talk in the class and never again gave her extra homework. So it was your summary, students. I hope you liked it. And now you have to read this chapter, try to understand the chapter. And here are some questions for you. Activity is here. Activity number one, do you keep a diary? Given below A are some terms we use to describe a written record of personal experience, and can you match them with their descriptions? Under B, you may look up the term in a dictionary if you wish. So here you have to match A with B. Journal means a full record of journey, a period of time, or an event written every day. Diary, a book with a separate space or page for each day in which you write down your thoughts and feelings or what has happened on that day. Now, log means a written record of the events with times and dates, usually officials. Now, memoirs means a record of a person's own life and experience, usually a famous person. So this is memoir. And now, question number two, here are some entries from the personal records. Use the definition above to decide which of the entries might be from a diary, a journal, or a log, a memoir. So I woke up very late today and promptly got a scolding from Mom. I can't help it. Obviously, it is a diary. I think you're familiar with this topic since from your sixth class. So it is diary. Now 9:30 a.m. this, 1 p.m. this, 5 p.m. this, so it is a record. So you can say journal because time is given and work is given here. 10:30 AM he has done this, and at 1 PM had lunch with chairman. So it is journal. Then after this third one, the read to OT was uneventful. We rested for a while every 50 kilometer or so, and used the time to capture the magnificent landscape with my handy cam. From OT we went on to Bangalore. So it is log students, what a contrast the noise and pollution of this once beautiful city really broke my heart. It is log. And fourth one is, this is how Rajkumar found me all wet and ragged outside RK Studios. He was then looking for just someone like this for a small role in Mera Naam Joker, and he cast me on the spot. The rest, as they say, is history. So it is memoir. So this is your chapter, students. I hope you liked it, and this is only for today. That's it now. Have a nice day, and you have to read chapter and you have to learn these questions also, and have a nice day. Bye for now.